On shows like The Bachelor and Joe Millionaire, it's the women who were lining up for the chance at amore. But what do you do if you're a real millionaire in search of true romance?
The real Joe Millionaire is like everyone else. They need companionship.
Kelleher and Associates is a high-profile dating service that fixes up real-life moguls with their perfect matches.
Men come to me when they're ready for a commitment.
Run by Jill Kelleher and daughter Amber, the business even deals with celebrity clients.
They can say, you know, I want somebody equally as successful, but not in the business.
But one thing they don't want on their clientele list is a gold digger.
You can tell because if a woman comes to me and says, I just want to meet your men that have a lot of money, then I would probably not accept them.
And they have plenty of marriage matches to tout as well. We profiled millionaire bachelor Chris Greer in November of 2001. Now, he's a happily married man. Sean and Matthew Gilman were married New Year's Eve of 2002, and Kristen and Darren Stinted are expecting their first baby. Amber told us, Evan Marriott would not have qualified to be a client before Joe Millionaire. Now that he's a star, he would be considered. Hear that, Evan?
Hollywood's most eligible multi-millionaire bachelors. A former tennis pro, an entrepreneur with a plane and a Porsche, a software executive. Inside the Beverly Hills dating service that can hook you up with these ultra-rich singles. For a fee of $8,500, the mother-daughter team aims to find the perfect mate for millionaires and celebrities.
I literally have Grammy Award-winning singers. I have producers that won Academy Awards. I have actresses that are known and working.
The Kellehers have deep roots in Hollywood. Amber is a former actress who worked on Melrose Place and Baywatch. Jill was once Linda Evans' body double for Dynasty. But does the system work? Well, Amber and Jill tell ET that they are responsible for some 400 marriages.